This one's the white one that we have, the Offroad I was telling you about. Has nice handy step ups, and you're gonna get about 20 miles to the gallon. Hey Matt, just wanted to show you the interior of the Offroad I was telling you about. This one is gonna have your Bluetooth capabilities there. Also a bit of a screen to show you how fast you're going, how many miles you have, trip stuff, and all that jazz. This is kind of the orange exterior trim I was telling you about. Kind of nice and fancy. This is also a remote start. You'll have the blind spot safety monitors, parking alerts, and if you would like to connect your USB or aux cord, you can connect it there to listen to your own music. This one also has the dual climate control, so if you had your side one temperature and the passenger side wanted theirs another temperature, you guys would be kind of cool and you wouldn't have to worry about arguing over which temperature is best for you. This one has the shorter bed to it. Also has the built-in bed liner and the reverse cam, which Kyle probably told you about, but it just is hanging out right back here. So if you wanted to back up in the parking lot, it's a lot easier to see what's going on behind you.